Tyler Legacy lost an 11-inning marathon in game one of their playoff series against Sachse on Friday night. Saturday, they're looking to even the series at Mike Carter Field. Top of the fourth, Mustangs up 1-0 when Cole Robertson lines this ball to left field. Red Raiders, they get the out in the air, but Chris Marcellus tags up at third and beats the throw home, giving Sachse a 2-0 lead. But watch how Legacy gets out of the inning. Pitcher Andrew Nick fills the hopper, turns, gets the force out at second, then Ethan Smith fires to Cooper Hill at first for the double play. But Legacy needed a two-out rally in the bottom of the seventh, trailing by three. That's when Nick gets this ball to fall in center field, and William Randall, he'll come on home, and that was all Legacy was able to get across the plate. Sachse wins game two, 3-1. They win the series, ending the Red Raiders' season.